And I thought, you know, if I grow up to build houses, then I was going to have a good life.
I'm indocument. I'm illegal. They pay the money cash, and that's it.
They say, hey, I can't pay you $18 an hour, but I can pay you $15 an hour under a table. You can't compete with them. Don't try to.